Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kate. If you're new here, hope you stop a while, and if you're returning, it's lovely to see you again. Today I'm doing a collaboration with Riri. This is doing a makeup look with the items she sent me in our swap box. I have done my brows. I used the best brow ever kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills. So I used the mini dip brow first, then the brow wiz, then the clear brow gel. So I did those before I came on camera. I also primed my face with the Tatcha silk canvas primer. First time ever using this and quite enjoyed it so far. I did the Essence Lash Princess, the waterproof mascara. I did try to do it first before I do my eye makeup to see if that makes a difference with my lashes being curled or not, because I have an issue with them. And I used the Revolution Cut Crease Canvas in Halo to prime my eyes. So first off, I'm going to be using the Exquisite palette by Gourmande Girls. And it's in collaboration with Badescu Volume 2. And this is the packaging. And this is what it looks like inside. Stunning colours. I also will be using the brushes that we recently, which is the molder brushes. And lovely, colourful, bright colours. So I'm going to start with this one. I'm going to go into Gaia, this one up here. I'll do this eye off camera. If you're new here, I do this one off camera because this is my bad side. I've actually used one of these facelift strips I got off Amazon, and it has lifted my eyebrow to be the same height as the other side. So it seems quite good. I will link those in the description below in case anybody else would like to use those things. It's due to my chronic pain, I get Botox, so this eye tends to droop more than the other side. I have no clue what I'm doing today, colour wise. I'm going to go into Sunshine, which is this colour at the bottom here, just to the Nebula colour, which is this dark navy colour down here. Oh, that's pigment. Wow. Okay. you are over from Riri's channel, welcome. And if you don't know who Riri is, I will have her link down below. She is a plus size beauty. She loves everything indie brand. She does haul videos, clothes try-ons, reviews, unboxings, she is full of positivity and loves to build people up rather than tear them down. So, fantastic person to go over and watch. Just going to insert you that one. I think I'm going to go in with this brighter blue. It's called Blue Moon. It's called right here. And it is warm. I'm going to get a smaller, more detailed brush, possibly. I'm going to sort out this pot. I'm going to use the core, which is this one just here. Usually a blue eyeshadow kind of person, but okay, I'm going to go off camera, do this eye, and come back. That's me back, done that other eye. I put Milky Way just under my brow bone and on my inner corner as well. So now I'm going to go on to foundation. I have the Triple Fix Serum Foundation by LYS and it's in LP4. It's a brand new brand. I love the components. Everything Riri has done a review on her channel with this one. So I'm going to, I think, put it on the back of my hand is probably the best. On. Yellow mirror. In fact, I'll use the palette because it'll be lighter on my hand. that is a nice match. It feels lovely on. Really enjoy that one. Just gonna put all the brushes out of my way just now. Okay, and then I'm going to use the Covergirl Trublend Undercover Concealer. And it is in. Can I see that? No, I cannot. It's probably in the lightest shade possible, seeing as I'm almost the same colour as milk. It's a giant doe foot on that one. So I'll put a wee bit on the back of my hand and use it with the concealer brush that Riri also sent me from Rare Beauty. Lovely shape brush. So again, I'm going to use the palette so it's easier to see what I'm doing. Fits right into that corner. Soft. Definitely love the brush. On the concealer is a lovely sized doe foot and went on really well with the brush. No issues with that whatsoever. So glad that I got the brush. It just fits right in the inner corner perfectly. Okay, so next on the agenda, let me see. We have the LYS No Limit matte bronzer, and it's in another lovely little component like this. Can I see what shade it is? Probably not, because I do not have my glasses on. This is the bronzer. It has a lovely mirror the same size in there. Try not to blind anyone. Lovely colour. Love that. Thank you, Riri. That is ace. Right, I'm going to get a brush. Spray. Badescu spray, and I'm going to use the Milky Way as my highlight. Next is the tatcha blush. And she's passionate. Try to get out. There we go. And this is, it's all lovely shiny components on these ones just now, and this is what it looks like. Oh, she's pigmented. Beautiful colour. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much, Riri. I'm loving that colour. Okay. I have no idea. I'm going to take the little brush and do my lower lash line. I think I'm going to go in with the brighter blue on the bottom, just to brighten it all up. The core as well, just the inside corner. Next up is the lip kit that I got. It is the Cokie Kissable lipstick. I cannot see that colour. Dusty Rose is the lip liner, so I'll do this. Jewel. shape of a doe foot. Feels nice and lightweight on the lips too. Okay, now I'm going to go off, put mascara on and come back and show you the final look. Okay, that's me back with the final look. I popped a Colourpop Bambi liner in my waterline just to brighten it up a bit. So this is the finished look. I have to say I love everything I've tried. This palette is beautiful. I'm so grateful that you sent it to me, Riri. The colours are amazing. I'm not really a blue eyeshadow kind of girl, but I am actually loving this look. I used the same mascara again on my eyes just to see if it would do something to my lashes, because my lashes are pretty non-existent. So it was the Essence Lash Princess in Waterproof. I have to say I love everything I tried. The brushes are good. Lovely bright colours. I especially like the Rare Beauty concealer brush that I got. The palette is gorgeous. The LYS foundation, I am loving it. It just feels lovely. It doesn't feel too dry, it doesn't feel greasy, it's lightweight. I'm loving it. I'm feeling my makeup today. And the Patrick Ta blusher, it's just amazing. I love everything. You did a great job at picking all these items out and I am so grateful for you to have found you on YouTube. I'm privileged to call you a friend. If you haven't checked out Riri, I will link her channel in the cards above and in the description box below. I will try my best to link these things in, or list them below as well, so that you can check them out. Pop over and see Riri's video and see what look she comes up with the items that I sent her in the swap box. Hope you all have a fantastic day and I'll catch you all the next time. Bye bye now.